Assalamu alaikum students, and welcome again to all the students who recently joined us. I hope you all are doing well, okay, and giving you a proper time to your studies at home, okay. So I was just telling you before starting of the lesson that you must keep your maths book, any paper and pencil with you, and try to learn your tables as well after the class, okay? So it may help you. Just wait 1 minute, please. Yes, students. So today the topic is factors, okay? First of all, in this lesson we will learn what are the factors and how to find the factors, okay? So let me tell you what are the factors. The factors in English, if we see the English meaning of factor, the simple meaning of factor is part. Okay, like we say part, this is a part of this thing, this is a part of this thing, okay? So factor means part. So factors, here we are going to find the factors of a numbers. So factor means parts of numbers. What kind of parts? Okay, like I always told you that a pen has many parts. Like there is a lid of the pen, okay, there is a cover of the pen, then there is a, if you are using the ballpoint, there is a spring in the pen, there is a nib in the pen, ink in the pen. So these are parts of a pen. If you miss any kind of this part, your pen will be useless for you. Clear? So the same like this, a number have many parts, and different parts made up together to make a number, okay? They mix up together to make a number. So these are called the factors. Factors, a pair of numbers that multiply together to give the target number, okay? A pair of numbers, pair means two, okay? A pair of numbers, two numbers, we multiply them together to give a target number, to find a target number, okay? How? Look, now they are saying what are the factors of 8? What are the parts of 8? Like which two numbers you can think in your mind that you multiply together to get an 8? Now take 1 minute, quickly write on your paper, okay? Find, quickly think any two numbers that you multiply, not addition, multiplication. You multiply two numbers and your answer is 8. Then I will tell you the answer of 8. Quickly, all of you think about it. What can be two numbers that we multiply and we find the answer 8? What are the factors of 8? I hope you all have found any two numbers. Let me show you. 4 twos are 8, 4 and 2, 4 multiply by 2, 4 twos are 8, okay? There are two other numbers that we can multiply and we can find the, then we can find the number 8. Any other two numbers that we multiply together and find the number 8. 1 8s are 8. Okay, so there are two pairs. One pair is this, 4 twos are 8, 1 8s are 8. You are getting my point? Two numbers, we multiply them and find the target number. This is our target, okay? This is our target. 4 twos are 8, 1 8s are 8. Now, can you think any other pair that made the 8 mix up? 8? No. So we will write these numbers. So what are these numbers? 1, 8, 2 and 4. Okay, 1, 8, 2 and 4. These numbers are called factors of 8. These are all parts of 8. We can divide the 8 into 4 different parts. Like 1, 1 to all. or 8, like let's suppose factors of 8, let I'm give you an example that I have 8 apples, okay? So how I can distribute these 8 apples, in how many ways equally distribute I can distribute these apples? Like I can give one apple to 8 people one way, or I can give 8 apples to all 8 apples to one people, or I can give two apples to 4 people, or I can give four apples to 2 people. Okay, so this is the basically factor. Factor means part. Okay, factor means part. A pair of numbers, what are the factors? I again repeat you, a pair of numbers, okay, pair means two numbers that multiply together to give the target number. Okay, what is our target here? Like we have to find the what are the factors of 8. So our target number is 8. We have to find the numbers, two numbers that we multiply, and the answer is 8. So that's why I am saying you must be very sharp in your timetables, so that you just quickly find your answers. Okay, so how you can find the 8? For 2s are 8 or 2 4s are 8, both are the same thing. Okay, don't worry about this. For 2s are 8 or 2 4s are 8, both are same things. So one pair is done. Now think any other numbers. Okay, 1 8s are 8 or 8 1s are 8, again they both are same. So these numbers, these pairs, like 1, 8, 2, and 4. Okay? 1, 8, 2, and 4. These are called factors of 8. I hope now you are all getting a little bit idea of it. Let's try another question. Again, they are giving you the definition, a pairs of number that multiply together to give the target number. Okay, pair means two and factor means parts. Okay, so what are the factors of 20? Quickly, all of you think in your mind which number we can multiply two numbers. Which two numbers we can multiply and we can get the answer of 20? Which two numbers? Quickly write on your papers quickly, then when I will tell you the answer, you can match your answer, either it is correct or not. Okay, write your answer on your paper quickly. Any two number that you multiply and you find the answer is 20. I hope now you are all thinking about it. Okay, let's suppose 4 5s are 20 or 5 4s are 20, both are the same thing. 4 5s are 20, okay, or 5 4s are 20, both are the same thing. Any other pair? Yes, any other pair is 2 10s are 20, 10 2s are 20, 2 10s are 20 or 10 2s are 20, okay. And there is one more pair here. One more pair. Yes, very good, Yasmin. 120s are 20, okay, or 21s are 20. Because you must learn that every number comes in the table of one. Like 115s are 15, 118s are 18, 117s are 17, 100s are 100. So every number comes in the table of one. Like every number, when it is multiplied by 1, we can get the answer. Yes. Okay. So, the factors of 20 are 1, 20. 120s are 20 also. So, 1 is the factor, 20 is the factor, 2 is the factor, 10 is the factor, and 4 is the factor, and 5 is the factors. Okay, so I hope now you all are getting a little bit idea of the factors. You need a little bit practice of it. Okay, so don't worry about it. Okay, in today's lesson we will just learn how to find the factors, nothing else. we'll don't do anything, okay? We'll just learn how to find the factors. So I will give you now a few tips, okay, about how to find the factors, okay? Finding factors. So first they are telling you a method, okay? Start with the one multiplies the number. Like multiply, let's suppose here is the number, I say 118s are 18, okay? We have to find the factors of 18, okay? Now they are telling you, one more we will do. No page number, beta, we just understand on the, what are the factors, okay? Page number I will tell you later. We will do more questions, wait, okay? So how to find the factors, okay? A method, a tips, you can say a tips I will give you, okay? A tip and tricks, okay? So if you understand it, then it will be easy for you. But I am again saying, just keep learning your timetables, okay? These are really important for you. Okay, start with the one, multiply the number. Okay, let's suppose we are going to find the factors of 18. I am giving you the example. 118s are 18. Okay, now try 2, 3, 4 and etc. Now like after every number I told you comes in the table of 1. Okay, it is always multiply. 1 multiply by 18 is equal to 18. We know this the answer. Now we will start from the table of 2. Okay, read the table of 2. 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4, 6, and can you find the 18 here? Yes, 2 nines are 18. Okay, so 2 is, just make a ticket here, we found it. Now let's try with the 3. 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9, 12, 15, and 18. Yes, 3 sixes are 18. So 3 is again a tick. Okay, we can find 18 in the tables of 3, timetable of 3. Now let's start. 4 ones are 4, 8, 4 threes are 12, 4 fours are 16, 4 fives are 20. 20 is a bigger number than 18, and 16 is a smaller number than 18. So that means we don't have 18 here in the 4 of table. Okay, so keep learning all these tables. When you repeat your factors, cross out the repeat. You are done at this point. This I think I will explain you with the help of numbers. If you get doubles, like 4 fours are 16, then you are done. Repeats or double lets you know that you are done. Now we will, I will show you this. Like 16 here, they are finding the factors of 16. 116s are 16. What are the factors of 16s? 116 are 16. Okay, look, 1 and the same number is always the factor. Like I am telling you, if you are finding any factor, either it is 200, it is 20, it is 34, it is 57, it is 29, any number. 1 and the same number will always be the factor. Okay, so factors of 16, 1 and 16 will always be the factor. 116s are 16s. Now we will try, this is the table of 1. Now we'll try it in the table of 2. 2 8s are 16. Done. Okay, now we will try in the table of 3. 3 multiply by 3 is not a factor. So cross it out. Okay, we cannot find 16 here. So cross this line. Now 4 fours are 16. Okay, answer is correct. 4 is a factor. But you can see the number is double here. 4 is doubles here. 4 is 2 times here. So that means if you get any kind of this factor, that means you are done now. You don't have to go for 5 or 6 or 7. You are done here. Getting it? It's really easy. I will repeat this method. Like what are the factors of 16? So 116, we will start with the table of 1. We will start with the table of 1. 116 are 16. Now the table of 2. 2 8s are 16. Now we read the table of 3 and we cannot find any 16 there. So we will cross the 3. Like you can see I have crossed it. Cross the 3. 3 is not a factor, so cross it out. Now we will timetable of 4. 4 fours are 16. We got the answer that 16 is in the table of 4. but the 4 is double here, 2 times. So that means double means done. You don't have to go for the table of 5, 6 and 7. So the factors of 16s are, what are the factors of 16? 1, 16, 2, 8 and 4. When any number is double time, we will write only one time here. 1, 2, 4, 8 and 16. Okay, clear? So doubles are done. When you find any double number here, you are done. You don't have to go for the next timetable. Now let's do one more question. Okay, what are the factors? I just gave you the example. What are the factors of 18? Okay. Factors of 18. So first of all, 1. Okay, start with the timetable of 1. 1 18s are 18. Timetable of 2, I told you 2 9s are 18. And then timetables of 3, 3 6 are 18. And then timetable of 4, there is no 18 in the table of 4, so cross it out. Okay. We will go for 5 now. There is no 18 in the table of 5 now. Okay. So cross it out. Move. What is the next number? 6. Yes. 6 threes are 18. 6 threes are 18. But why I have crossed it? Because it is a repeat. Look, numbers are repeating. 3, 6 and 6, 3. The numbers are the same here. 3 multiplied by 6 and 6 multiplied by 3. So numbers are same. 3, 6, 3, 6. So when there is a repeat, cross it out. You are done. You don't have to go for the next timetable. Clear? That's finished. So what are the factors of 18 now? We are done. What are the factors of 18? 1, 2, 3, 6, 9 and 18. Clear? I hope now you all people have understood what is a factor. I'm really enjoying this topic. So let's start one more topic. What is the factors of 7? What is the factors of 7? 1 7s are 7. Okay. Now find in the timetable of 2. There is no 7 in the timetable of 2. So cross it out. No in 3, cross. Neither in 4, cross. In 5, there is no 7, cross. In 6, no, it is cross. 7. 7 ones are 7, but you can see it is again a repeat. 1, 1, 7, 7. The numbers are repeating again. The numbers are repeating again. So, but this works like 7 ones are 7, but it is a repeat. So, when there is a repeat, any number, any factor, pair of number is repeating. You can see 1, 7, same pair. 7 and 1, same pair. Numbers are the same. Only the places change. Okay. So, numbers are the same. So, the one same pair of numbers are, same pair of factors are repeated. Then, we are done. We don't have to go for the next tables. Okay. So, we are done. So, the factors of 7 are only 1 and 7. Only 2 factors. So there are some kind of numbers that have only 2 factors, 1 and itself. And these numbers have a specific name that inshallah in next lessons I will tell you. In this week I will tell you the number who have only 2 names, 2 factors, 1 and 7. Okay. I hope this is clear to you. Now your homework is question number 2 of page number 50. So it is nothing difficult. In the question, they are saying write down the factors of these numbers. They have given you the numbers, okay? And how many factors does each number have? Okay, one question we will do. Okay, one question I will do on the same page. Like Now, how you have to do this, all the rough work I am showing here, you will not do it on the notebook. Okay, this is your rough work. Okay, on the notebook, how you will do it? Let's suppose I will show you. Look. Okay. This. So the question is. Question number 2. Find the factor of first part is 25, page number 50. You all can see on your book, and you can also start writing. Unless until I am writing the question on the PowerPoint, you write on your rough paper. Quickly find the factors of 25. What comes in your mind? Quickly write it. Okay, factors of 25. Find the factors of the number and how many factors does each number have? So we are just having 9 minutes. Okay, then meeting will be finished. So let me quickly show you this one topic. I'm just going to show you how to solve it on the notebook. Like on the notebook, you will not make it too much messy or big question, only you will write the answer. So the answer question is a part and the part is 25. So next line you will say factors of 25. How you will write? Okay, yes, in neat notebook you have to make a title page. Yes, if I forget to tell you, you always remember that whenever we are starting a new topic, you will have to make a title page. Okay, so you will make a title page of HCF. The topic is HCF or factors. Okay, so quickly I'm going to tell you how to write the factors. Look, I told you one, start from the one. 125 is a 25. So 1 and 25 is a factor. 1 and 25 is the factor. Next, read the table of 2. 2, there is no 25 in the table of 2. Read the table of 3, no 25. Read the table of 4, no 25. Read the table of 5. 5, 5s are 25. 5, 5s are 25. So 5. But 5, 5s are double. When there is a double, you are done. You don't have to go for the next timetable. So this is done. How you will write the answer? This is how you will write the answers on your notebook. Simple, write the question and write the factors. Rest of all the things will be your rough work that you can do on your rough page, or draw a line on the right side of your maths page and do the rough work there. Now they are asking how many factors does each number have. So you'll say 25 has 3 factors. That is done. 25 has 3 factors. Done. Finish. Now, after finish this, leave one line and start the part B. That is 36. And same like this, we have to do rest of the part B, C, D, E, F on your notebook. I hope all the things are clear to you of this topic.